All right, guys, this is the keg toss, and you want to partner up with somebody. So partner A is going to throw the ball, just use everything they got, squat down, throw it. They have to clear 17 feet, so that didn't quite make it, so that's not even a rep. But I'm going to get my heart rate up because I'm going to run and grab the ball, and then I got to run and get it for my partner. So I want to push them to get it past the cone. Go ahead and go again. Chunk. Boom! Cleared at that time, so that means one. I run and get the ball and bring it back, and we call that a rep, and we do that for the specified amount of reps, and then I go, and then he does the run.